we will create a toposurface using three different methods. Open any drawing file that contains a set of points and polylines and start the site command. Either use the BIM toolbar or enter site in the command line. Select the entities you want to add for creating a toposurface. In this example, we'll just select all entities and press Enter. To check the properties of this tin surface, select it and open the Properties panel. A toposurface can also be created by importing a text file containing points. To do so, launch the Site command or select Create Site in the Model tab from the quad. A prompt menu appears. Select the Import from File option or type I in the command line. Choose the point data file you want to import and click Open. You can also create a toposurface by picking points individually. Launch the Site command and type P in the command line or select the Place Points option in the prompt menu. Pick a point to start creating a toposurface. Specify the elevation of each of those points and press Enter.